A Sacramento store raided. Police say it's a front for illegal gambling, and they're warning more raids could come. But the guys who run these places say they're not going to run and hide.
We're not doing anything that's illegal.
It's a sweepstakes.
It's a sweepstakes.
KCRA3's Mike DeSalle is at the strip mall where the morning raid went down. Mike?
Yeah, we're live on Florin Road, and take a look behind me. You can see tonight this internet gaming business, it's closed, its doors locked. Police hoping the raid on what they say was this $30,000 a month business will send a message. However, operators of other similar businesses like iZone told KCRA3 they're not about to run and hide because they say what they are doing is perfectly legal.
Sir, I'm Mike DeSalle from KCRA3 Television.
This worker, released from police handcuffs just before noon, told KCRA3 that he would rather not get in the middle of a brewing controversy between police and the operators of a Copy Planet internet sweepstakes store on Florin Road.
I didn't know what was going on.
But the office manager minced no words, saying what the police did today was wrong.
We're not doing anything that's illegal.
This morning, Sacramento police, working with the Department of Justice, raided this copy store. They seized more than two dozen computers, computers they say were being used for illegal online gambling. Inside the store, they say there was even a payout window like one you'd find in Vegas. This regular customer even told KCRA3 this copy store didn't even have a working copy machine and that she knew this wasn't legit.
Yeah, it's all cover for illegal gambling.
But the operators and owners of a handful of similar internet cafe-type sweepstakes stores all told KCRA3 what they are doing is legal. That's because they say they're simply selling prepaid internet access cards that allow users to participate in a free sweepstakes game with prizes up to $1,000.
Sweepstakes is legal in all states.
But Sacramento police say that argument has already been struck down in court and are issuing a stern warning.
If you're a business owner, if you're doing this, stop right now because we're going to get you.
And back here live, there's another warning going out tonight, and that is to anyone who continues to visit these internet sweepstakes businesses throughout Sacramento, estimated at roughly 7 to 10 other similar businesses. I'll explain what could happen to you and especially what could happen to your money coming up tonight at 6. Guys.
All right, so Mike, a big raid, a big production there, but in the end, nobody arrested?
Believe it or not, no one arrested, no one even cited at this point. The Sacramento Police Department says that's because they're going to forward their information to the district attorney's office for further review. However, the manager of this store says he believes the reason no one was arrested or cited is because he thinks the Sacramento Police Department is not certain what was going on here was indeed illegal. Live along Florin Road in Sacramento, Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 reports.
Mike, thank you.